The Mozambican armed force, which has been struggling to regain control of the province, has been reluctant to seek foreign military help, but has now accepted help from its neighbors. Rwanda last month sent 1,000 soldiers to Mozambique to fight the militants who launched an insurgency in 2017. The Southern African Regional Bloc, SADC, is sending in hundreds of troops, while former colonial power, Portugal, is on the ground instructing soldiers. The forces last week claimed their first success since being deployed, saying they had helped the Mozambique army regain control of Awase, a small but also strategic settlement near Musimboa da Praia. More than 3,000 people have been killed and 820,000 displaced during the conflict.